Hello everyone, Commander Kingfish here, and I am back in Skyrim. Well, it's a dreary day today in Whiterun. I have a couple of side missions. I also am going to pick up a mission right up here at the temple. And let's get that. I think it should be right up here.
This war's as stupid as a few planets.
Yeah, right over here.
Oh, they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Give me your money. Vampire hunters.
Or yeah, yeah. Vampire hunters. You give me this, that, and another. Right now, gosh, a lot of. 10 seconds. A lot of babbling going on today. Alright, let's chat to a few folks. Well, we can activate the shrine here.
Pain is so great.
All diseases cured. Alright, well let's
so sick. Can hardly stand.
Need something? Yes?
Oh, come on, talk to me.
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. Oh. That's usually where he stuffs himself these days. Are you married? You look the type. Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves.
Okay. Well, I thought there was a mission up here someplace that we could pick up, but maybe. Maybe we can't get it yet. Wounded soldier.
God bless you, healer.
All right. Well, all right, so much for that. Let's back out. Okay, well we have a mission that we need to do. And it's a miscellaneous one. We need to do this one right here. And let's look at it on the map. It's right over here. It's a dungeon that we got to take out. We can either fast travel to here or here. Let's fast travel to here, and then we can cruise right on around. We're not going to go into Fort Greymoor. There's a bunch of badasses in there to deal with, and I don't feel like dealing with them today. So we'll just kind of cruise on around. And we'll head on over to that retreat. That way we can get it discovered. Take care of it. Oh, crap. Oh, alright. Well, you know what we need to do? We need to dial up a weapon, because obviously it looks like we're going to get caught up in this. And it would be a let's see, if he doesn't show up on my radar, I'm not going to mess with him. Well, let's just kind of cruise on out of here. We don't need to mess with that dragon. We'll let him clear out that fort up there. That's just a shame. Just a shame. Oh, I hear a Narnroot. Let's hop right down here. It should be right under the bridge. There it is. Take it. Uh-oh, Imperials. Well, oh, I know what we need to do. We need to change our weapons back out. Let's do this. Let's go back to our greatsword. And we should be getting close up here. Ah, it's right down in here. Yep. We found it. Hey, there's nobody standing out here guarding. Ah, pick a few flowers. We'll take that. Alright. What do we got? I'm going to do my looting on the way back out. Any traps? Hey, doggy, what are you doing here? What? Are you attacking me? Oh. I didn't want to have to kill a damn dog. What kind of BS is that? Oh, we're not going to take any dog meat, that's for damn sure. Oh. Was that your damn dog? Oh. Yeah, how do you like that? We will loot these guys as we go through. Alright. Who's freaking next? Nope, that's not a trap.
Is someone there?
Yeah, you're a sweetheart, buddy.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Really?
Gonna split your belly like an old woman's purse. I can take you.
You can you? Nice. Okay. That was pretty easy. Well, let's see what the bandit chief has. Nah, we'll take that. Actually, I might go ahead and take that and sell it. That, yeah, that's fine. Alright. Alright, guys, I tell you what. Instead of you having to mess around watching me loot all this stuff, I'm going to go ahead and put it on pause, and then I'll pick up at the entrance where we came in at. See you in a bit. Alright, guys, I'm back. I got done looting in there. There really wasn't too much to pick up. Quite a bit of gold. I was able to capture all of that. And I got quite a bit of food, which I do a lot of cooking. And that way it helps supplement some of my health when I cook some of that stuff up, especially when I'm low on potions and whatnot. So, and I do all of that off camera. So let's go ahead and fast travel back to the Jarl. We need to turn this in. So we'll head to Dragon's Reach and we'll get this turned in.
Fear not. Come dragon or giant, we'll be ready.
You're damned right we will. Well, maybe we will. Oh, come on. Alright. Where's our dude at? Is he sleeping again? Where in the hell is he? He's always freaking sleeping. Oh, he just came in the door. Hey, dude, don't run away.
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy.
I know he is. Perhaps.
Excellent. You've done us a great service.
I have, haven't I?
Here is your reward.
Oh, 100 gold. All right. Thank you very much.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
I will. I live here, bozo. Don't you remember selling me the house? Enjoy my visit.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Thanks, Jarl. How you doing, buddy?
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots.
You know, if you weren't the Jarl's kid, I'd kick your little butt all over the place.
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think for a moment I don't take my duties as seriously as the Jarl himself takes his.
Ain't nobody high and mighty in these halls, except in the Jarl. And don't you forget.
Good lord. What the hell?
Another wanderer here to lick my father's.
Listen,
boots.
Kid.
Good job.
You need a good butt whipping. They're all in a bit of a feisty mood today. I think the dragon's got him spooked. Alright, where are we off to now, man? Where are we off to now? Let's see what we got. Oh, damn it. I don't want to speak to the Dawn Guard. And I don't want to join the Imperial Legion. Fine. I don't want to do that one just yet. Well, maybe it's time to... Dang it. Time to make our way to Falkreath. I might have to use the old...
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
Yeah, don't worry there, buddy. I have a feeling I'm going to be backing the Stormcloaks, too. Those Imperial bastards wanted to lop my head off, man.
Now that's some fine armor. Good old-fashioned steel.
Why, thank you.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Don't worry, buddy. Don't worry. All right.
Looking to do some hunting? Avoid Brittleshin Pass. It's southeast of here.
Okay. I just got my map updated with something. Where in the hell was I going now? Oh, I know. We're going down to the stable down here. We're going to see if we can get a... I don't know if I can get a quick ride to Falkreath or not. Otherwise, we're probably going to have to fast travel to Helgen. Oh, shit. And then hoof it from there, which won't be too far, actually. All right, let's check out the old wagon here. Let's see.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Falkreath.
Sit back and enjoy the ride.
All right. I like it. Well, that makes it a bit easier. Although we miss out on some stuff along the way. I'll eventually catch up with that.
Did you see a dog out there?
No, some wolves, but no dogs. Actually, you know what?
I don't know, really. The blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog he saw on the road. I was hoping you'd seen it. I guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider.
Hey, man. I'm not going to be an outsider for very long, man. All right. Well, where's Laud at? We can get that mission. What mission do we have here? Dang it. Let's speak to Laud first. And then we'll go speak to the Jarl. Where's Laud at? And it's locked. Well, okay. Let's go speak to the Jarl. What the hell time is it here? Oh, it's 3:41 a.m. All right, well, let's do this. Let's pass a little time away. Fiddle around. Yes, we want to... Let everybody get woken up. All right, the blacksmith should be out. Let's go talk to him.
see a hound on the road. Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town. I asked the gate guards to look for him. I can't afford to chase him down, but could use a fierce, loyal beast to keep me company. If you are willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out on the road.
Sure, I can catch him.
Good. There's some gold in it for you if you succeed. Here's the meat. Check the road just outside of town.
All right. Find the dog outside of Fall Creek. Okay. We can do that.
Try not to judge Fall Creek too harshly, visitor. The war has been hard on us.
I know it. Well, let's go ahead and do the dog mission. Just like Tater Dini, I'm getting sidetracked. I'm gonna talk to the Jarl, and now I'm playing dog catcher. You gotta be kidding me, right? Alright, where's this damn dog at? Here he is. Well.
You are exactly what I was looking for.
Oh, God. Oh, I remember this.
Yeah, I think you'll be just what I need. You see, my name is Bobbus, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out.
So, what could a dog need help with?
My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument and it got rather heated. He's kicked me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in.
Oh, God. I don't know.
Thank you. Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shane. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. Hey, just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
Fine. All right. We're following a damn dog. You gotta be... Oh, actually, this is the mission I wanted to do anyway. Clavius Vile. He's got a nice mask that I like to have. So, we'll see what old Barbarous has for us. I don't think it's all that far from here. So we'll travel with him a little ways. If not, I will, I can pause it if it looks like we're going to travel too far. Following a damn dog. Really, I know. Gotta be kidding me. We'll pick a few things along the way. I can't imagine just going to be an easy stroll, though. There's going to be something up here, I know. Uh-oh. I already know right now this... We need to pull out our fine bow here. Because I have a feeling... Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, you moved on me. Hold still. Ah, that got a shot in on him. Oh, don't go getting killed now, dog. You know what? Hold still. That one's down. There's another one up here. And I think we just took that one out. We did. All right. Well, hang tight. God, I hate running by loot. Oh, crap. I damn near set the trap up. I thought it was all done. Shit, we almost had rocks on our damned head. Well, let's go up here and see what they got. Come on, you better have something worth coming up here for. Is that it? Really? Yeah, we'll take the steel arrows. Alright. Just a second here. Had to adjust my mouse. Okay. Oh, a couple of nice arrows stuck in there. Cooked beef, gold, locksmith, ancient Nord arrow. Alright. Guess that's about it. I thought there was a chest up here or something, but... Oh, God, I don't want to fall off. I'll hurt myself. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Oh, I see a damn spider up there. You know what? We're going to pull out the old... end up getting stuck against him. Where's my... There we go. Yeah, I knew it. Oh, crap. Yeah. Silver garnet ring. Man, they're everywhere. Okay. I knew we were going to, run into some characters up here.
This doesn't concern you, then.
I am. Good Lord. Sorry. Man, they were pretty touchy. Must have woke up on the wrong side of the bed this morning for crying out loud. I think they were storm cloaks, too. All right. I think right up around here, somewhere right up around here is, actually, you know what? I'm getting distracted. I think right over here is where my property's gonna be. Or somewhere right up around in here. Oh well. Getting distracted again. Where in the hell are we going? Oh, this is Helgen. Really? We're not running any problems in here, I don't think. Oh, really?
Die already, so I can take a stab. I'm going to put you down.
Tell you what.
Call yourself a lord.
Is that right? Really? You guys thought you were that tough, huh? Fine. We'll just take your damn gold. You know, this is the scene of the crime, man. This is where... Oh, Christ. Look. I got things to do. How do I get through? I need to get over to the damn gate. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. I think the gate's right over here. Probably gonna have to kill somebody else. Oh man. Freaking lost here. Really? Oh.
I'll show you what a real orc can do.
That's a real orc, huh? Oh, oh, you're pretty tough, are you?
What you gonna do? Huh? What you gonna do?
Oh, you moved. Crap. That's what I'm going to do. I didn't even have to take a damn health potion. So, bite me there, butthole. Gold. Gold. You guys haven't even got anything good. You. Or no, you. Gold. Magic. Potion of water breathing. Staff of the zombies. Great. Alright. Let's get out of... Oh. I even gotta pick the damn lock to get out of here? Really? Oh. Come on. Oh, I've wasted two freaking lockpicks on this. It's going to work. All right, fine. Okay. Well. That was something. Let's just check it out on the map. Where in the hell are we going anyway? We're going up here. All right. Can we get up there without... Yeah, see, bunny rabbits. That's nice. You know, they don't harm you. They just run away from you. No, they are kind of tasty. I don't hunt them. I leave them be. Hey, bunny rabbit. Hey, little bunny. Watch out for the wolves. They will eat you. I really wasn't intending to do all this much hiking. I saw somebody over there. All right. We're getting up there. Snowberries are good. Okay, I think we're still on the right track. Yeah, I think we're getting close. Snowberries have health. I can make a pretty decent potion with them, so I like to pick them wherever I can get them. Is this where we need to go? This is it. Oh, Christ. You know... Oh, quit moving. Well, dang it. Oh, a vampire, damn it. Oh, do I, fine. I don't want any of that other stuff. I need to check something out, though. I know what's gonna happen in here. And... ah, crap. Potion of health, potion of healing. I thought I had a potion of cure all diseases. Well, I'll probably end up having to buy one of those because I know damn good and well what's going to happen in here. All right. This place I will loot because I know I won't be coming back this way. So, sorry guys, you're going to have to put up with a little bit of looting. But I'll try to keep it to a minimum.
I knew I smelled
blood. Oh, crap. Oh. Freaking trap and everything, man. Dang it. We'll take that. Oh, I'll take it. It's light. Although, I kind of screwed up. Because I had from that other mission, I didn't empty stuff out. So, we'll have to pay somewhat attention. Getting close there. Take that, that. Take the gold. Ash pile. Nothing there. You know what we need to do? Restoration, man. Bring some healing back, baby. I don't want to have to use any potions. I know my magic is low. I hardly use it at all. Alright. Put our weapons back in. Nothing there. Alright. What do we got? Ooh. Okay. I hate vampires. I hate vampires. That doesn't look good. What's up here? Any good stuff? Oh, an alchemy table. Nothing, nothing. Chest. Let's look at the chest. Gold lockpick. We need those are good. That soul gem. Oh, take that. I haven't gotten any of these books yet. Those are oh. I read my books. I actually go back home and sit by the fire and read them. I think there's anything in the cupboard. Nope. All right, let's keep moving forward. We better save at this point. I've got a bad feeling the video is going to run longer than I wanted it to, but hey, we're playing.
Never should have come here.
Oh, great. Freaking stop it.
Think you're bleeding.
Alright, I heard another one around here someplace. Gold. We'll leave that. Garnet, take that. We'll leave the armor. Oh, that's where I came from down there.
You think you stand a chance?
What? Where you at? I hear ya. Did I come from down there? I had to have. All right, it's this way.
Found you.
Where in the hell are you? Oh, you're in here, aren't you? Oh well, I'm not gonna worry.
Going to enjoy killing you.
You know, you're just freaking taunting me, aren't you? You know, I can't pass it up. I got to.
Pathetic.
Oh, there was good reason to come down here. Look at all this shit. Ruined books, ruined books. Yep, okay. Take that. We'll take that. I'm a book freak. Take the gourd. Oh, man. Lots of books here. I'm gonna be reading forever. I got that one. Oh, I haven't read that one yet. Alright. Oh, shit. What do we got? Chancey's Follies. I'll end up finding more of the Wolf Queen. I think I gotta grab that one. Yeah, I'll skip plenty of those later on. All right, let's move it on. All right, potions, I saw that. Ultimate magic. Although I don't do magic. Okay, fine. Oh. All right. Oh, I am just... Oh, well, shit. I am just getting terrible at this stuff. That's three picks I've broke right here. Come on. Oh. That should have unlocked it right there. Finally. Potion of... Yeah, we'll take all of that. Okay. Isn't this, Oh, well, shit. Alright, where in the hell am I? Where do I gotta go? So I came in here. I guess it's down. I guess I actually did need to go down. Alright, fine. That was over there. So I guess I need to go down here. Yeah. What? Oh, okay. Onward and forward. Oh. Where do we gotta go? What am I missing here? The way I came in. Alright, alright. What in the hell's going on here? I'm missing something here. Oh, there it is. Shit. That was rather pathetic. Oh, more vampires? Come on, really? An arcane enchanter. We'll take the lesser soul gem. Anything over here? Wow. I better grab that one. I'm gonna have a boatload of books. Yeah, there's all of that. Those will come. I'll find plenty of those along the way. Yeah, someone's gonna kill you.
Time to end this little game.
Oh, and we got a level up? A level up. Well, let's search the bandit thrall. None of that's worth a crap. But let's level up. So, let's see. We did, 150, I think it's health this time. So we'll increase our health. What do we got? Alchemy is 20. That requires 20. Physician. Does it restore health? Magic or stamina are 20? Yeah. Let's do that one. Because I'm trying to do my alchemy stuff. That will help with my potions. Alright. Alright. It's not that. I guess it's this away. Oh, hey, I think we're finally here. Let's make sure there's nothing to pilfer up here. Lord Vile, I have a request of you.
By all means, let's hear it. It's the least I could do since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers. They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself.
All right.
So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike?
An end to the Civil War, the power to crush all before me. I'm just here to reunite you with Barbarus.
That insufferable pup, forget it. Request denied, no deal. I'm glad to be rid of him, even if it does mean I'm stuck in this pitiful shrine.
Come on.
In the back end of nowhere. Well, perhaps there is a way he could earn his place back at my side. Maybe.
What?
But no promises.
Come on. What's your offer?
There's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe. An axe powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed.
Oh.
If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached, no messy surprises. At least not for you. As I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbers can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side.
Really? Travel with Barbarus to the shine of Clavius Vile. Retrieve the rueful axe with Barbarus. Oh my. Well, I tell you what, guys. I am going to finish up the... Oh, he's pushing me along. Oh, you, we got a little bit more. Let's... Alright, come on. Where do we gotta go? Is this way? We gotta go all the way back through here. Let's get out of here. Barbarus fault? Yeah, he is. No. All right. I checked this, didn't I? No, I didn't. How did I miss that? Come on, where do we gotta go, Barbarus? Out to here. Yeah, okay, Barbarus is... Our trail of destruction, up, on up, I think. You know, Barbarus, you better be worth all of this. That's all I got to say. You still following me? Okay. Freaking it'd be my luck that I'd take a wrong turn since I'm doing the leading here. Up and out. You know, we're gonna get the hell out of here. I hope I didn't kill Barbarus. Where are you at, Barbarus? Are you coming? Don't step on the freaking trap. All right. Here we go. Where are we going? Oh. I got a lead on? You're saying I got a lead on? Let's check the map. Hold on. I gotta check the map, see where we're going. Holy crap, where in the hell are we going? Let's do this. Let's take that off. Let's show on the map. Oh, are you kidding me? Well, obviously, we need to... That's freaking half... Oh. All right. Well, that's just determined it. We're going to Whiterun. We're going to end the video. I can get rid of some crap, and then the next one will take off from there. And of course, I've got the damn dog with me. Damn dog. Oh Lord. All right, guys. Well, it's been an interesting video. I pretty much have gotten distracted of what I was originally going to do, I think. But we did make it to Falkreath, and we did get another mission done. We managed to get to see the shrine, and now we're going to continue on. So, as always, if you like...
I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder.
I'm trying to make a video here, people. Leave me alone. I got a freaking dog chasing me around that I really don't want, but I'm stuck with now, I think. So anyway, as always, if you like the content, please hit that thumbs up, and please subscribe. It really helps the channel out a lot. And with that, Commander Kingfish is out of here, and I will see you in the next video.